memories and dreams, tinsel and laughter, goodwill and fond wishes. It can never happen any other time of the year, though we know it should be a continuing thing. Christmas around the world would be a tour where the milestones are smiling faces, where the welcome would be spoken in the international tongue of brotherhood. Above all, Christmas is children. Children are Christmas. This is Germany. It could be anywhere. A kaleidoscope of those Christmas ingredients that make the season such a cherished one. Kris Kringle, Santa Claus, St. Nicholas, Father Christmas. He has many names. He is loved in many languages. But his main stock in trade is the same, toys. In many lands, the Christmas celebration revolves around the decorated tree. And ah, what a decision to make the right choice. If that little tractor is not for Dad, we hope he gets one for his very own. Twinkling lights can turn an ordinary street into a fairyland as preparations are made to welcome the man in the red flannel suit. He is one visitor who everyone wishes would come more often. Then there's the last-minute shopping rush. Have we forgotten Aunt Ruth? What about Cousin Peter? Did you get something for Audrey? What about Carol and Andy? It goes on and on. It's in one store and out the other. It's almost like a fox hunt. Some get their shopping in the bag early, but others seem to be carried away by the decorations and the sights to see. These are the people who are still shopping on Christmas Eve, but see how pretty they have it. Oh well, most of us love to be on the Christmas merry-go-round. A press of the button lights the great tree in New York's Rockefeller Center. Each year, one of the breathtaking sights in Gotham. Yes, it's Christmas once more. And once more, Santa will prove to be a good skate. So, a Merry Christmas to all, and to all, a bright new year.